So I found this at an event the other day, and I definitely don't think this is licensed by Prime. So let's give this a try and see what it's like.
Oh God, what am I doing?
Oh, it actually tasted pretty decent, but I'll give you an update in like an hour.
This is better than any other Prime I've ever had.